Maraming salamat at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and Netflix has 2 new original films. So let's begin with Extraction.
Kinetic, propulsive, and highly entertaining, Chris Hemsworth leaves his Thor hammer behind for this action-packed thriller.
There's knife fights, gun fights. It's good fun.
Hemsworth is Tyler Rake, a black market mercenary tasked with a nearly impossible mission: rescue the kidnapped son of an imprisoned international crime lord. The actor may not play a Norse god here, but he's perfectly suited as our action hero. It's a good thing he's working with the Russo brothers, his directors in Avengers Infinity War and Endgame. They're only producing this time with Joe Russo writing the script based on the graphic novel Ciudad.
I'm definitely in my element.
Making his directorial debut is stuntman Sam Hargrave. Like his fellow stuntman turned director Chad Stahelski, who gave us the violently poetic John Wick movies, Hargrave knows action, from death-defying stunts to well-choreographed but violent fight scenes. They're all right here. Take a chance on Extraction. It gets 3 out of 4 brute force kisses. For animation fans, check out The Willoughbys, based on the book by Lois Lowry.
I will be free.
The whole film is set up by our narrator, the cat, voiced by Ricky Gervais. He reminds us that this is not a warm and fuzzy family movie, but it has a big heart nonetheless.
They are creepy.
Barnaby, will you stop?
Our heroes are 4 siblings with selfish parents. So they devise a plan to send mom and dad on vacation, never to return again. But losing someone may be the key to finding the true meaning of family.
To die for.
Ghastly.
Ruthless.
I love this movie, from its intricate animation and storytelling to its brilliant script. It smartly reminds us that all we need to survive is determination, imagination, hope, and a sense of humor.
What are you feeding her?
And for that, The Willoughbys gets 3.5 out of 4 choosing your family kisses.
Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. The Willoughbys is my pick of the week.
Stuck in my ways, like old-fashioned days, but all the roads